for Christian, a big problem. Christian looks like he's going to go for the ride. Edge up on the apron, and Kane sees Edge. And Kane, oh my, bringing Edge right into the ring, giving Christian a reprieve. But no reprieve for Edge. Big time choke slam. And now Christian. Hey, wait a minute. Is at it again with Hugh Morrus interfering and getting involved in this matchup, disrupting this match. Oh my.
Truck was bought and paid for by Vincent K. McMahon.
That is not going to make Mr. McMahon.